Hi everyone, so this is Hari from Antna Technologies. So in the last video we discussed about the integration process in brief. So now in this video we'll discuss about the first step of the integration process, which is the onboarding process of ZATCA's PHASE-2 e-invoicing in detail. So what is this onboarding process all about? So onboarding has three functionalities. Firstly, if you are a new user or if you have a new EGS unit, if you have purchased from an EGS provider like us, so you need to register this EGS unit with the Fatoora portal. So that is the first step of the onboarding process. So for this you need to raise a CSR request. So for raising this CSR request, you need an OTP. So this OTP can be obtained from the Fatoora portal by logging in with your taxpayer credentials. So once you obtain this OTP, you can use this OTP for raising the CSR request. So while raising the CSR request, along with this OTP, you'll enter the other details, say like the taxpayer number and other details about the EGS unit. So once you raise the CSR request, you'll get a compliant CSID. So what is a CSID? CSID is a cryptographic stamp identifier. So in simple terms, it is a credential which is used to access an API or some other services. So once you obtain the compliance CSID, you can use this compliance CSID to access another API called the compliance invoice API to upload a compliance invoice which can be generated from EGS. So once you upload this compliance invoice, you will get a response with the clearance status. So once you get this step cleared, you can use the same compliance CSID obtained in the previous step to raise a new request to obtain a production CSID. You can use this production CSID to access Fatoora's APIs for sending the invoices for clearance. So this is the first step of the onboarding process. So now you have a active production CSID. You need to securely store this production CSID. In most cases, the EGS solution provider takes care of this process by securely storing it in a vault. The second functionality of the onboarding process is renewal of the production CSID. The production CSID you obtained in the first step is valid for the next 1 year. So you can renew this production CSID before its expiring time. So the third functionality of the onboarding process is the revocation of the production CSID. In case your production CSID is compromised, you can revoke this by accessing the Fatoora portal and replicating the process same as the onboarding process. You'd have seen the onboarding process of Antna's ICE, which is the Invoice Clearance Engine, as your EGS. So to get a personalized demo schedule at your convenience, you can reach out to us through the details given in the description. Also, you can post your queries in the comment section. We'll be posting more such videos on the same topic. You can subscribe to this channel. Thank you.